modified mobile defensive barrier. But it is a simple one-word way to describe it. Oh, very angry. Have you met my wife, Evelyn? We must find fresh munitions, if only so I can avoid the indignity of dying. Bruno likes these. He told me, "So get the job's done." Any chance to break beyond the city with more ammo? I know you can hear me! This one's wracked with lightning. I'm sensing an elemental theme emerging. For points. I guess it's time to bite the bullet. If only I had one. Sounds a tad ominous, doesn't it? Yes, very! I guess the old... Oh my, a key. The key for, well, Something opens fire. Keep a push.
Carpenter.
You see, Shaw? I told you you'd run out of ammo. What did you do? Nothing! What a marvelous chest! Why did the fire put that out? That will leave a bruise. I hate bruises! The tattoo's all wonky. You are testing my patience! That was a bit sloppy. Need to work on my swing. Another chest. Oh, joy! The mystery continues.
Insta-kill.
There's some of her father in that Scarlet. She's quite a clever one. No ammunition. I should get more. Sooner rather than later. I'm sitting on my ass. Better get back to the grind. Not that I tell you what it means. Just saying I know what it means. I'm curious. Do you ever turn on each other? Or is it only normal people you like? Did Yes! I feel very rejuvenated after that! Get away from me! You're worse than urchins! Afraid, even when death is staring down at me like a big eyeball. Another multi-purposeful invention from Scott. She is very good at this. I don't even recognize some of these organs. What was that little round one? I told them about the side effects. I'm sure I did. Definitely. I distinctly remember saying, you do know there are side effects. Based on past experiences, fighting these creatures without ammunition is... unwise? Splendid! No ammunition! That's just dandy!